The Missouri State volleyball team is using a radar gun to track serve velocity. Interim head coach Manolo Concepcion said that the game of volleyball is shifting from technique to power when it comes to serving. The harder and faster Missouri State can serve the ball, the more difficult it is for the opponent to strike back. Concepcion said it's also more helpful from a coaching standpoint to be able to give the girls direct constructive criticism instead of just saying that was a bad serve. Missouri State senior cross country star Erica Womering talks about how running is embedded in her DNA and how she got started in the sport. Both of her parents ran at Drake University, and she has two siblings who also run competitively. Womering's coach and teammate said Erica is the go-to girl for everyone, that she's always putting her teammates, or her family as she calls them, first and foremost. The Missouri State men's soccer team set a new program record for 13 consecutive wins on Saturday night, while the 1999 team was there to watch and support. The alumni team held the previous record at 12 straight wins. The 1999 squad made an appearance at an NCAA tournament, something that this 2019 team is looking to do 20 years later. An update on the football team: Missouri State ranks last in homecoming attendance out of the four most prominent collegiate football programs in the state. Mizzou, Northwest Missouri State, and Southeast Missouri State all rank above the Bears. In the last 5 years, Missouri State homecoming attendance hasn't even generated half of its student population. One factor that seems to affect the turnout is weather. When the temperatures are low, so is the attendance. And now for your Bears scoreboard from the past week. Football lost to Northern Iowa 29-6, posting their 10th consecutive losing season. The Bears will host South Dakota State on Saturday. Men's soccer beat Evansville 2-1, and they travel to Valparaiso on Wednesday. This has been your Standard Sports Weekly. I'm Claire Niebuhrke.